make a nice side bail. Friday. It's Friday. We made it. Yay. What are you doing with that?
I don't know. I think I'm gonna keep it.
Huh?
I got some other trailers that might need that.
Didn't you say you used to be a cook or something?
Yeah, I was a chef. Yeah, I worked at
a chef turned scrapper.
Yeah, way better.
Way better?
Yeah, way better.
Clean. Maybe a pound. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna have to dump that soon. I'm gonna have to dump that soon.
Maybe you will.
1 pound of clean for Don. Don says he works on Saturdays. He scraps on the weekends too. Uh-huh. Yep. I try and stay away from Disney.
No, no, Houlihan's was on 50.
Oh, I don't know.
Ready?
That helped you right there.
Huh?
So that helped you to get to 100.
Yep, I knew it would.
107. You still got copper.
I'm gonna hold it for a minute. What do you guys pay for copper?
280. It's fine. Have a good weekend. If I don't see you.
Hold on. I'm glad you're back.
Yeah.
Half inch thick.
Air compressor.
Huh?
Air compressor.
Oh, crap.
That's one of those light tower thingies.
What's that?
That orb that lights up?
It's a ring light.
Yeah. I didn't know what it was called, but...
Yeah. Why is everybody so noisy today?
What do you mean?
They got the crusher right in the middle of the...
Yeah, I know.
Pile.
Yeah, I know. Pain in the butt.
Lost his mind.
Jim lost his mind? She might like these. We'll see.
Maybe hear yourself think out there. What are you doing with those?
Save them. They're getting weighed.
What's that?
They're getting weighed. I forgot to record her yesterday.
Who?
My girlfriend.
I know you did. I was surprised.
I thought about it, and then she came, and I, because you were in line, so I didn't try to get that capacity.
No, maybe this one is.
There's something inside that.
Think so?
It has to be. Want me to chop it in half?
I don't care. It's super heavy, though, right?
That is super heavy. Yeah, I bet this was used for concrete.
Yeah, for concrete in it?
No, but see how many layers
it is? Oh, yeah,
wow.
Yeah, when I saw it, I'm like, man, this one's heavy. I've never seen one like that before.
That's clean. That's dirty. That's all almost extrusion.
Definitely should be extrusion, right? She says extrusion, Jeff.
You can throw those in the... It self-fixed itself.
I don't believe you.
Hello.
Hi, baby.
All right, off.
Well, hey, weigh it on that scale. All
right.
We'll see. 11.
11. 8.
11. Sure.
And two quarters. Oh, wait, got one quarter.
You had better come back.
You ready for claim?
Extrusion.
Yeah, no.
Extruded.
What? Oh, extruded?
2 pounds. Yep. This is a sad day for you.
Yeah, I know. I got a bunch of stuff that I break, gotta bring to the house anyway, so.
You're 60% of your daily goal.
Yeah, it's pretty graphic. There was nothing out there. Nothing.
Hey, what kind of fish gets bad grades? Or why did the fish get bad grades?
He dropped out of school.
Because it was below sea level.
It was below sea level?
Sea level.
I had one like that. Yeah. Why aren't fish able to go to summer vacation?
Oh.
Because they're always in school.
Okay. How do you put a alien baby to sleep?
Oh, you've done it before.
Have I done that?
You rock it. Bang.
I have no more new ones.
I asked my dog what 2 + 2 - 2 was. He said nothing.
Nothing. Poor guy. Why are penguins socially awkward? Hey, why are penguins socially awkward?
I don't know.
They don't want to break the ice.
They don't want to break the ice.
That's bad. Da-dum-tsh.
What pronouns does chocolate use?
Oh, God. Dark.
Her, she.
Oh, oh, God. So bad. Got mayhem at the scrapyard. Got these guys trying to dump, and then Mike's got a big load that he's gonna dump, and then see what's happening here. Guy's trying to dump. Look at all this. Yay! Just what we need. More aluminum. To help him unload. I think I did the last time. Awesome. Okay. Thank you. lot of aluminum. Man. You back up more?
You come back more.
Him to back up more, and so I'm not gonna be able to reach that. Mm-hmm. This is frustrating. Okay. Yep. Okay. Love you too. Alright, bye. He's gonna break his thing. Peter, your net, your net. Manny, what's up? I'm in the crane right now. I'm trying to unload a load of aluminum. All right. There we go. There we go. Sorry for taking so long, guys. Stuff you deal with when people don't speak English. She died. Whoa. I think I might be out of fuel. Public now. You can throw your copper in that one. Fuel up the crane because I think she's just about out of fuel. I haven't fueled it up in like 2 months. but that's because we only run her like 9-10 minutes a day. This would go as number two, too.
What is that weight right there?
16.
15?
16.
16. I'm just doing the math because I got to split that part with somebody. All this? All of it?
Yeah. Well, this is number one.
Right, right. Okay. Yeah.
It's just like if you strip a brand new welding lead,
yeah.
It goes as number two.
Really?
Yeah. Hair wire, I don't know why.
Get it running, Mike.
I've had people strip coax wire before.
Really?
Yeah, and try and sell as copper. All that can go in, yeah, except for that. £20. Let's do a different one. Got clean brass and dirty brass, right?
Yeah.
Clean brass, dirty brass, dirty. And your aluminum, right? Down there. Yeah, go ahead.
If you happen to be driving by over here, I cut out a pile of wire.
10-4. Right by the shear.
Okay, it's right next to that concrete barricade.
145. Have a good one. Fabian, Claudio, he got fired from here.
I got water for over here?
On the ground, yeah. I gotta straighten that out. On the ground, on the ground. Basura.
Eh?
Basura.
Yeah.
40. No. I think he should have more than that. Oh. always try and make it right. There we go. Now we gotta go get fuel. You can throw your copper in that one. We gotta fuel up the crane, because I think she's just about out of fuel. I haven't fueled it up in like 2 months.
But that's because we only run her like 9-10 minutes a day.
This would go as number two, too.
What is that weight right there?
16.
I'm just doing the math because I got to split that part with my body. All of it?
Yeah. Well, this is number one.
Right, okay. Yeah.
It's just like if you strip a brand new welding lead,
yeah.
It goes as number two.
Really?
Yeah. Hair wire, I don't know why. I've had people strip coax wire before.
Really?
Yeah, and try and sell as copper. All that can go in,
yeah,
except for that. £20. Let's do a different one. Clean brass and dirty brass, right?
Yeah.
Clean brass, dirty brass, dirty. And your aluminum, right? Down there? Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, if you happen to be driving by over here, cut out a pile of wire.
10-4. Right by the shear?
Okay, it's right next to that concrete barricade.
Yep. 145.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Fabian, Claudio, he got fired from here.
I got water for over here?
On the ground, yeah. I gotta straighten that out.
Yeah.
On the ground. Basura.
Eh?
Basura.
Yeah.
40. No. Should have more than that. Oh. See, always try to make it right. There we go. Now we gotta go get fuel. Go.
We're gonna get some more of this, chiseling it out. I can't take credit for all of it.
This one goes all the way through. That one won't do. Like we're gonna take that apart by hand. Aluminum. It's pretty light, isn't it? Been absolute chaos this afternoon, non-stop. But of course it's Friday, so that's why, you know. Here we got a large grouping of brass radiators here. boys are gonna make a bale of brass radiators. I see it. What? Two torches. No. I know, I saw that. I know. I saw that. That can's about to fall apart. We have a truck parts place just down the road called Joe's Truck Parts, and this is their dumpster. I can't see what I'm doing. That's the thing. Right there, Major. Are there any right there?
Yeah, get one in front of the car. Come on up here.
That's an old radiator. What about that one against the door? You can throw them on the ground. You can throw those on the ground if you want. Or, hey, Major. Major.
Looks like you got a car pulled right up behind you.
Make right there. Are there any more? Where? Helps if you can see what you're doing.
sir.
It's too far away from the grapple, you can't grab it. You just can't. Yep. I think that's gonna be it for the boys today. They'll have enough right there for a bale. Plus what I got in my containers. And then on Monday, we'll start with all this stuff. If we don't shoot again, hope everybody has a great weekend. Crush that like button, leave a comment, and go have some fun tonight.